being done. It's time for me to tell you exactly what's being done. But more importantly, who's the one doing it? And at the same time, tell you a little bit about what they do and how they try to turn us into that. Let's go, let's go. This is the new normal, everyone's too carnal. When the strong become suppressed, effects are too harmful. Who are the life-altering pushers of this type of madness? Black men are glad to put a dress on as a rite of passage. The self-degrading path to cash deeply impacts your mental. The consequential aftermath of this ain't accidental. So senseless, we don't even see our own divinity. Defenseless against this war on our masculinity. Who benefits from the bending of our tendencies to dominate any of this enemy's industries? It's bigger than money and material favors black and status in its world, cause he already gave us that. He baited you with things to alter your behavior track and make distractions to keep you from claiming greatness back. Covered our eyes so with him we won't break our ties and never realize that it's in our hands the power lies.
Casualty in a civil war.
Before the world carrying out their rituals, the route consists of sex on many casting couches, Luciferian messages encrypted in their outfits. The contract writers who hire you require this and fly you through the cycle of the Zionist entitlements. Top rabbis and pedophile Jews get their values from the Babylonian Talmud. They don't live by the Torah, they live by these rules. Sex trafficking, raping babies younger than preschool. These principles are used in their control of entertainment and applied to many who have a desire to be famous. So they pay rappers and actors who are chasing after dreams, then present you as a girl on the front of a magazine. Now the plan has been employed, leaving manhood void. So in the eyes of black boys, the male image is destroyed.
With casualties in a civil war. No. Every minute is just feeling like they keep killing us even more. No. They stacking the bodies up like they keeping score.
Experimental chemicals like Depo-Provera are used scientifically as a medical weapon to shift our testosterone levels into recession. They lie and twist the truth, plus the able of comatose. And scientific proof is still labeled as homophobic. So now you stand afraid to say what's in ya, cause you know speaking against the gay agenda may offend the paper spenders. The great pretenders push abomination. This song was made to conjure conversation, not for hate and condemnation. When you love people, you handle them with patience, cause it's not okay to blame the uneducated for Satan's machinations. The scheme against the black family smoked us. The hood is broken, hopeless, and self-respect is no longer the focus. But truth can end the hypnosis, though some damage has been done. But how can you fight a war if you don't even know you in one?
Casualties in a secret war.